Ele South Africa ngolwesihlanu lemukele amathambo abalwa impi yenkululeko abangamachumi amanela 242 abafela eZimbabwe leZambia. Laba ngabalweli bempi yenkululeko okwathi impi isichisa babalekela eZimbabwe lapho abaqhubeka besilwa baze banqoba uhulumende wabamhlophe ngomnyaka ka-1994. Esethula inkulumo yakhe kulombuthano umongameli Cyril Ramaphosa ubonge kakhulu iZimbabwe ngokugcina amaqhawe enkululeko wathi lokhu kusize kakhulu ukuthi ele South Africa lithole uzibuse.
We owe our everlasting gratitude to the countries that offer these freedom fighters shelter, that offer them support, and in the end
kufanele siwabonge kakhulu amazwe asigcinela amaqhawe ethu abapha konke ababekudinga ukuqoqela lamangcwaba ngesikhathi sebefile. Siyayibonga iZambia leZimbabwe.
For having taken great care of our compatriots and for enabling their remains to be repatriated. We say thank you and let's give them a good round of applause.
Abalwa impi yenkululeko kwele South Africa bathi ukuza kwalamathambo isifundo kwabe South Africa ukuthi kufanele bemukele abantu bokuza.
Sinenxaxhebe kufanele siyidlalile. Xa ngaba enye i-country inengxaki enayo, kufanele sibe nendima esiyidlalayo. Asinawuthi hayi abantu bazothatha imisebenzi yabo. Yes, of course, zikhona ezo. Asithi makube nje kuphela sonwabe kungene wonke umntu. I-government yethu need to regulate that. But akufanelekanga abantu abafikayo apha bade baluze bomi babo simply because asixolanga singama South Africans.
Izizalwane zeZimbabwe zithi zithemba ukuthi ngemva kokwemukelwa kwalamathambo izizalwane zakwele South Africa zizatshintsha iso ezibheka ngalo izizalwane zeZimbabwe.
Kuzoletha imfundiso enkulu kakhulu kubantu base South Africa jikelele as a whole ukuthi le democracy lozibuse abakuwo manje kwabandanyeka abantu abaningi kakhulu especially amazwe asondelene neSouth Africa esingabala iZimbabwe neZambia.
Umeli weZimbabwe kwele South Africa umnumzana David Hamadziribi utshele abebebuthene laba ukuthi kufanele amazwe omabelila asebenzise imbali yempile ukuqinisa ubudlelwano bawo omabili.
It also reminds us that our
lokhu kusikhumbuza ukuthi namhlanje lekusasa yamazwe ethu ibambene. Lokhu kutsho-ke ukuthi kufanele siqinise ubungane bethu lokuzwelana ukuze sinqobe zonke inhlupho.
Individual countries and as a region.
Amathambo la amaqhawe afela eZimbabwe alethwe ngesikhathi lapho abeZimbabwe labanye abokuza abangilamaphepha bezingelwa kwele South Africa bebanjwa bebuyiselwa emazweni abo. Mele Studio 7 ePretoria kwele South Africa, nginguThuso Khumalo.